going to go over the difference between a push, a pull, and a pick. All right, so a push is like this. And notice that's not like a brush. A brush starts in the air and you make a sound and end in the air. Whereas a push, you start with your toe, tap on the floor, and you push it forward and it ends in the air. Okay, so this is a push, push. It makes not quite as loud of a sound as a brush. Okay, so notice the difference between a brush and a push. Now a pull is the opposite. A pull goes backwards. Pull. Okay? A pull is not a spank. Notice a spank makes a louder noise, and a spank starts in the air and ends in the air. Whereas a pull starts on the floor, ends in the air. So there's a difference between a pull and a spank. A kick starts with your foot flat on the floor, and you when you pull it to the back, it's going to make a very quick sound. Okay, flat foot. Okay, in slow motion, you start off with the flat foot and you very quickly lift your toe up before you pull it back, and that is not a spank. Because notice a spank starts in the air, whereas a pick starts on the floor. Okay, and I do want to quickly review those one more time. All right, so this is a brush. This is a push. This is a spank. This is a pull. This is a pick. Okay,